coach, you know, all season long, we've talked about opportunities and challenges with the high stakes nature of today's game. Does it get any bigger of an opportunity or challenge for your group?
No, I think this is great. This is great for this group, great for this home fan base. The final home game with an opportunity to clinch. You can't ask for a better scenario.
Drama for you on this Sunday afternoon. We got it for you. The mission is clear for the Orlando Magic. Win and you're in. The stakes don't get much higher than this. Kia Center will be electric. One of the biggest games in years. Postseason fate is on the line. And you can't love this anymore if you're an Orlando Magic fan. An opportunity to control your own fate in what is sure to be a very memorable afternoon.
Jonathan Isaac moving into the starting lineup. How about that? Only a second start of the year. Jamal Mosley having a good feeling about J.I. in this game, 82, and against a tough Milwaukee Bucks team. Wagner, Banchero, Harris, Suggs round out the first five. We are underway from Orlando on this Sunday afternoon. Game number 82. So much at stake for the Magic. They couldn't get the shot off. They swing it to Crowder in the corner. He knocks it in for three. The Bucks are up by 10. Franz wants to run. Wagner stepping through the middle. Puts it in. Through contact. Franz Wagner, first points of the game. The lead is down to two. Knocked away, but into the hands of Wagner. Bouncing off of Middleton. Isaac, a three from the corner. Drills it. J.I.'s second three of the game, and Orlando has cut the lead back to six. Franz attacking, Euro stepping, floating, hitting. Franz.
Oh, says he's too small out there. Can't guard in here.
Portis, and that is the end of the first half. They trailed by 11 points early. Orlando held Milwaukee to 12 second quarter points.
Jamal, when did it click in? It seemed they pushed at the beginning with a lot of energy. Milwaukee pushed right back and took the lead, 30-22 in the first quarter. But then all of a sudden it clicked in.
Harris almost knocked it loose. Lillard spinning, trying to bounce it, does to Beverly. Harris is there, reaches in, knocks the ball away, dives to the deck. It's loose. Banchero picks it up. Here he comes like a freight train running downhill.
J.I., you know, you can't simulate that type of environment with those type of stakes. For your group to come out the way in which it did today, you know, how proud are you of them and pleased with your group's effort?
Yeah, for us being such a young team, it really does speak to our maturity, especially with, you know, the last few games that we've had. You know, we struggled. And so when the rubber meets the road and everything is hanging on this game about where we're going to seed and all the different stuff, for us to respond in this way after going to Milwaukee and losing, having a tough loss, to do this, it really speaks to who this team is and our maturity, our growth, and our ability to really put it together when it matters.
Engel swings it to Powell. Suggs in the corner. Boy, blows right by Lopez. No help at the hoop. Rebounded by Carter. Wendell, big time play. Big Wendell Carter Jr. comes up with a huge putback.
Yeah, it means a lot to everybody, I think. You know, we looked at this as a do-or-die game. You know, most guys haven't been in the playoffs. Most guys that are on the team, they were in 20-win seasons and stuff like that. So I think it means a lot to everybody. Obviously, to the coaching staff, too. New coaching staff came in 3 years ago, and I think it means a lot you know, to the whole group. And I think it's good to enjoy this today, but I also know that, you know, we don't just want to make the playoffs. So I think it was a lot of fun today, and hopefully we can have more games like that.
Middleton attacking, cut off. Crowder, steal. Anthony, he's ahead of the pack. Look at that one. Left-handed throwdown. That's enough, says Doc Rivers. Timeout Bucks. 20-point Magic lead.
This might be a time Doc Rivers is going to have to think about what he's going to do next.
We'll inbound the ball, and it will be done. Win and you win. That's what we said, and Orlando got it done. 113-88.
playoff madness is coming. The Magic is back.
Great damn job. We win the division and we five. Let's rock and roll, man. I love that. Love that. But I got to do the coach thing right now. I got to do the coach thing. You guys don't understand the power of by committee. I don't think you understand. Went out with a bad back the other night, right? Didn't start. Came in and played his minutes the right way. Jalen Suggs, Gary Harris, don't get the offense going. They tell Dame the 2-for-14. You guys got to understand this, man. This thing is by committee. Special. Special. Different. You guys keep doing the right thing. You two, the way you guys lead, together. That's what it's got to be for the rest of them. You guys enjoy the day off.
And again, 4 in. Yeah!